that's a lovely stroke. Just skip down the pitch. And locked with Amari Banks over mid-wicket for four. Short again. And Robert Key finds the gap.
For the young man from Kent, his second half century.
That's a good one. Real authority in it. He's top of the first class averages and he's playing a few strokes that tell us why. Robert Key of Kent is busy making good use of the opportunity created by Mark Butcher's absence. You see, that's a half volley and it's put away beautifully.
Wonderful timing. Doesn't want to get stuck in the 90s and have the old demons pop in between the ears and make you nervous and the heart starts beating a bit faster. Well, nothing more to worry about as regards the century. And full credit to Robert Key for coming back. He was in the test side for a while and couldn't quite make his mark. Was thereabouts all the time. The selectors then left him out and he hasn't let them down. And the other people who should be basking in this applause are the selectors themselves, because they hung on to him. They let it be known to him that he hadn't been discarded and that he was right in the forefront of their minds for the future, and he's repaid them here today.
That's a beauty. He almost throws his weight forward into the stroke here. Omari Banks is getting the most terrific hammer.
That angle that brings up the 250 partnership between these two players.
He's seeing it very big and the bowlers are looking very small. Four more.
Well, that wasn't badly bowled. Omari Banks got that to drift away from Key, almost left him stranded. Ball went in the air and there were shouts of catch it, but it also went very fast to the boundary.
Oh, that's a good shot. No, that's a good shot. Oh, he's met the ball perfectly there with lovely dancing feet and clipped it straight back over the bowler's head superbly.
For Robert Key.
Very well placed by Key. Lara's got two men back at long leg and square leg. Key just got into it a bit earlier and knocked it into that vast expanse out at mid-wicket. He moves to 157, England to 350, and the juggernaut is just rolling all over Lords and crushing West Indian players along its journey.
It's the most unfashionable thing to have a third man these days. Some captains must go to bed hand on heart and say, I promise I will never have a third man again.
Shot. Lovely shot, wasn't it? Gorgeous back foot touch. Didn't really hit that one, just played that with a nice economy of movement, easy timing. Gorgeous.
Hit like a bullet. He's been very quick on the short ball, Robert Key. Seems to have bags of time, even against bowlers up over 80 miles an hour. Brings up the 450 for England, but it takes Robert Key to 198.
Oh, that's it. What a great shot. What a time to get a double hundred in your career when you've made lots of single hundreds but no double. His first double hundred in first class cricket. Fantastic performance in that. That's beautiful timing from Key.
Gone, great catch. Great catch. It's not been a high point of the West Indies game in this match so far, the fielding. But that is the end of Robert Key, who's cut hard to backward point. And his wonderful innings has come to an end.
Brian Lara, the man who's taken the catch. Key will walk back to an ovation that a few weeks ago he doubted he would ever receive.
Deserved congratulations.